So this is the continuation of the builds. Another 5 problems. So let's start with number 1. A 10 cm pulley turning at 650 rpm. So you have the size of the pulley and the speed of the pulley. Driving a 24 cm pulley by means of a belt. If the total slip is 6%, find the speed of the driving gear. Ibig sabihin ng speed dito, velocity yan. Velocity. Okay? So, recall natin, if with percent slip on number 15, yung velocity mo, diba, is pi d n. Ngayon, meron kang kukonsider na percent slip. So, that is 1 minus percent slip. Okay? Anong sagot dyan? RPM. So, turning at driving gear. Find the speed of the driving gear. Diba dapat to ano? Merong or the driven gear. I think this is a driven gear. Let us see. So meron ako ditong dapat mahanap ko yung N ni 24. Okay? So D1 N1 equal to D2 N2. Okay? Tapos nasaan yung percent slip? If the total belt slip is 6%, okay? On the speed yan, hindi yan dun sa rotational. So, pinagmulan niya B1 is equal to B2. So, hahanapin natin si N2. N2 will be equal to D1 over D2 N1. Equal to, in D1 natin is 10 cm divide by 24 times 650 rpm. Okay? So 10 divide by 24 times 650. Sir, yun na ba ang sagot? Hindi pa po. Kasi meron kang percent slip. So 1 minus ilang percent yon? 6%. So, 0.06 times 1 minus 0.06. So, that is equal to 254.5833 rpm. So, ang hinahanap pala dito is the driven gear, hindi the driving gear. Bilugan natin ha. Ayan, 254. So, this is driven dapat to. Kasi kung driving gear, ito yung speed niya. Okay? Kailangan marunong ka rin mag-intindi ng problems, ha? Galingan sa English. Next one, number 16. Determine the belt length of an open belt. So, open yan, ha? To connect the 5 cm and 10 cm diameter pulleys at a center distance of 75 cm. Basic to. Direct substitution for number 16. So, L is equal to pi over 2 D2 my, plus D1 plus 2C plus D2 minus D1 squared over 4C. Open belt yan ha. Kapag cross belt, syempre ito cross din dito. Okay? Lahat yan cross. Open belt sa dulo. Negative. Okay? So, that is 5, 10, and 75. So, L is equal to pi over 2. 5, 10. O, check mo ulit. O, 10 yan ha. Plus 2 times 75 plus 10 minus 5 squared over 4 times 75. What will be the answer here? So, pi over 2 times 15. Oh, babaguhin na sa board exam yung calculator, kaya kailangan marunong ka nung sunod-sunod sa PEMDAS, ha? Plus, kaya magpe-PEMDAS tayo ngayon. Lagyan natin to. Plus, 2 times 75. Kaya kung wari, 5 plus 10, kahit hindi mo na ilagay sa calculator yan, i-mental mo na, 15 na agad yan. Okay? Plus, nasa taas, 10 minus 5 squared, o di 25 yan. Divide by 2 times 75. So, ganyan yung PEMDAS rule. Okay? So, your length will be equal to 173.7286 cm. Very basic. That is for problem number 16. About the next problem, number 17. Nagmumukbang na tayo ng problems dito. So, number 17, you find the angle of contact on the smaller pulley for a belt drive with center distance of 73. If the pulley are 7 inches and 14 inches respectively. Sir, meron ba tayong direct formula dyan? Yes, meron tayong direct formula. So, you use this for number 17. Angle of wrap, theta, is equal to 180. Kapag diretso sa degrees. Positive, negative. Positive yan kapag bigger pulley. Negative pag smaller pulley. Ang kailangan natin is smaller pulley. So, 2, arc sine. Yeah, arc sine. D2 minus D1 over 2C. So, getting back, meron tayong combination dyan, 14 and 7, tapos 73. So, negative to. 180 minus 2 arc sine. Yung D2 natin is 14 minus 7. Divide by 2 times 73. So, okay, check ulit natin yung given. Sir, PEMDAS rule na naman, ha? 180 minus, lagyan mo ng parenthesis, 2, okay, times arc sine, parenthesis ulit, nasa taas, 14 minus 7, that is 7, 2 times 73. Tapos, don't forget yung parenthesis. So, that is 174.5038. Diba? Madali lang ang belts. Medyo mahirap lang siya pag nagkakaroon ng tension ratio. So, number 18. Well, actually, sa board exam, pag belts ang lumalabas lang, angle of wrap, length of the belt. You don't go wrong for that. So, automatic, 1 point na agad yan. Okay? So, number 18, let us read. A 3-strand chain sprocket. So, chain sprocket na pala to. That will be the final part ng ating belt. So, let us go with the discussion ng sprockets after a short break.